Many people were surprised when Jake Paul won another big boxing match, but he actually didn't win that fight. In fact, I have proof that that is not Jake Paul. It's actually a kangaroo dressed up as Jake Paul fighting for him.
Oh, I don't see anything. Oh, what? I don't know.
Kangaroos are famously the best boxing animal, so in 2016, Paul staged this vlog where kangaroo breaks in to his home. He shows the kangaroo leaving, but he actually captured the animal for his own use, and Logan had to buy a massive Benz just to transport the animal around. Now, whenever there's a boxing match, Paul goes to Australia, the kangaroo gets into costume, and earns 18.5% of the pay-per-view. I actually have no problem with any of this. I just think the kangaroo should be paid more. Tag Jake Paul in the comments demanding the kangaroo get at least 55% and follow to see our investigation about what James Charles is hiding in his Diet Coke collection.